Hi, I'm Marib Favorite, Marketing Coordinator for Sarasota County Libraries and Historical Resources. Today is Giving Tuesday, and as you can see, I'm standing in the Friends of the Venice Library Bookstore. And here today we have Deborah Kostrin, and she runs this beautiful establishment. Deborah, can you tell us a little bit about the Friends groups and the bookstores you run?
I'd be delighted to. As past president of the Friends of the Venice Library, I'm really proud of our bookstore, but I also want everyone to know that there are Friends groups in all 10 libraries, and many of them have bookstores. And the bookstores go to the funds we raise in the bookstore. We're all volunteers, and the bookstore funds go to support the libraries and all the wonderful work they do in Sarasota County. And as you can see, we have a variety of every kind of book for every age group, CDs, DVDs, and anything that anyone brings in here eventually helps all the libraries. So
instead of going to a chain bookstore, you can come here and help support your local library, but you can also make donations, monetary donations, and donate materials to the bookstore.
Yes, we are totally supported by the book donations and CD donations we get, as well as the generous community that we live in. And it's benefited all of us to have this here.
Okay, so on this Giving Tuesday, consider supporting your local library. And for more information, visit scgov.net/library.